You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
And I'm Erin Ovalle. Sheriff's deputies continue to investigate a crash that killed a pregnant Auburn woman in Topsom. Investigators say that it happened around 3:30 on Sunday afternoon. They say a car being driven by 52-year-old Robert Robitaille of Lisbon crossed the center line and hit the woman and her car head-on. The victim, 37-year-old Salima New, was killed, and Robitaille suffered minor injuries. Police believe that he fell asleep at the wheel, causing him to drift into oncoming traffic.
The storm that had a major impact on nearly the entire country didn't have the same punch when it moved into Maine. Some areas could still see a few inches of snow, but it won't cause major problems like we saw throughout the Northeast over the weekend. There were deadly highway pileups in Pennsylvania and Wisconsin, and if you're flying out of town today, you could still be delayed. FlightAware.com reported that more than 1,000 flights had already been canceled as of this morning, so be sure to check on the status of your flight before you leave.
Well, 100,000 balsam wreaths will be continuing their journey down to Arlington National Cemetery today. Wreaths across America making its way through Westbrook, Kennebunk, and Wells. The convoy will be visiting schools, veterans' homes, and monuments along the way down the East Coast, arriving in Arlington this Saturday, the 14th. Well, gas prices are inching up yet once again, up 3 cents over the past 2 weeks. The national average price for a gallon of regular is now sitting at $3.29, but that's still a dime lower than this time last year. Here in Maine, the average price is $3.47 per gallon. Thanks for tuning in to this News 8 Now update.
Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great day.